Hello everyone, good afternoon. Actually today I am visiting one tomato plot and we are checking the nematodes to the roots. So you see in my hand it is a root of tomato. It is around 50 to 55 days after transplantation. And after uprooting, we wash the root thoroughly in the water, and we check the new galls, any galls formation is there or not. So we see closely, there are very small knots are there. These are some are the bigs. So ununiform knotting is there on the roots, and I can say this is a very heavy level of infestation of this root knot nematodes. Nematodes are several types. Like there are free living nematodes also available in the soil, and plant parasitic nematodes also available. So free living nematodes are the beneficials because they are helping to enrich the soil. But these plant parasitic nematodes are really harmful, and they are doing the real damage to the plants. And what the damage is happening, actually, unfortunately, at a farming community or at a farmer level, there is a very low awareness is there in India, and farmers are not much aware about this pest. But this is very important pest, and farmer has to be understand this for the betterment of their crop. So what are the symptoms, how to identify whether his plant is affected by the nematode or not? So there are some symptoms are there, like underground symptoms and above ground symptoms. If you check on the above ground symptoms, there may be some stress to the water and nutrient. And in underground, like I shown here, there are knots on the roots. So these are the typical symptoms of the nematode. And what happens if the nematode infection is there? There is a reduction in the yield. Then crop cycle is also not completing at a certain time. It is completing before the time. And there are several problems, like wilt is also there, and it is more susceptible to the many pests and diseases. So this is very important to understand at a farmer level that yes, this pest is a very dangerous pest, and farmer has to manage this very well. Another thing is that there are very few options available in India. So maybe in the future more options are coming, and farmer will get the good solution for the management of nematodes. So this is all about for the tomato. There are, apart from tomato, nematode, this root knot nematode, which is majorly in India, we are finding Melodigyna incognita species. And this species is not only damaging the tomato, it is also present in many crops, like cucurbitaceae crops, then all solanaceae crops and fruit crops as well, like guava, pomegranate and citrus. So in the future we will see to another crop to see how it is damaging, nematodes are damaging to that crop, and what the losses are happening because of nematodes. So thanks for connecting, and thank you very much. Thanks.